Pedro and piedra in Spanish, for example. But in English, rock, stone, that's nothing compared to Kephas or Peter. So rock, stone has nothing to do with Peter, one would say. But Peter comes from stone. And so our Lord Jesus Christ builds his church upon stone.